The word sop literally means drenched in liquid, and so used here, it's implying that the narrator is drenched in liquid. But I don't think that's very accurate. She's not walking around the house wet. This is being used figuratively to indicate that she has some sort of debilitating misery or depression that makes it look like she's walking around drenched in liquid. Now, the term lifeline normally means, would refer to something that someone throws to someone who's drowning in order to pull them out of the water. We think of life preservers, life vests, things like that, and that's in the similar vein. Now, it's not that the lady actually threw a physical lifeline towards the speaker, but what the narrator is doing is that she's extending this image of being drenched, essentially drenched with horrible emotion, to the idea of a lifeline. What does this imply about the lady who threw it? Well, if they're throwing a lifeline, then they're anchored, they're strong. There's certainly someone who's going to change or even save the life of someone.